Hey guys, I'm Joe. We're going to be doing section 3.1 in the forces lab. So you can see we've already got our force probe set up here on our thing. If we hold this button just for a second, we'll see we're zeroing out the force probe. So now we can start taking a look at how this thing acts. So you see if we pull on it a little bit, the value that we're reading becomes more negative. So the magnitude of the force is increasing, but the reading we're getting is becoming more negative. So if we throw on our 50 gram mass hanger, take a look, we're getting up to round about a half of a newton. So if we add on another, say, 200 grams here onto our slotted mass hook, we get to negative 2.4 newtons. Adding on again, keep an eye on the measurement, 100 grams going up to 3.37-ish. Another 100 grams, one more time, up to 4.33 newtons. And last, to make our 500 grams, 50 grams. Here we go at about 4.82 newtons.